Welcome to our YouTube channel LT Design 97. In today's video tutorial, we will show you how to use a new AI platform to create animated characters very effectively and for free. From there, you can apply it to create professional comic design videos in less time. In this video, I will guide you from A to Z, complete and detailed step by step so that anyone can do it. Okay, now let's go into the main practice part. First, you will access the Tensor.art website address. This is a very popular AI platform today. As you can see, this is the interface of the Tensor Art platform. Each free account will have 100 credits per day to use. Next, we will go to Create Image Creation section. Today, we will practice text to image. Similar to other AI platforms, there is also a prompt list here for us to enter description requirements to create images. Next is negative prompt. This section allows us to enter unwanted descriptions that will appear in the created image, with the purpose of eliminating errors for the created image. This is a very important category in model, and this is also an advantage compared to other AI platforms such as Midjourney, DALL. Because using model, consistency for characters will be much more effective. There are many models here for creators to freely explore. What a huge, wonderful data warehouse. Here allows us to choose the size and ratio for the image. This parameter represents the number of steps the AI system will take to create an image. The larger the parameter, the more image details will be created, but it will be error-prone and time-consuming for the system. Here allows us to create an identifier for the generated image. So we need to remember some notes on those categories. I will try to choose a model as follows. Please click on models and type keywords to find model protovisions. Next, I will add a Laura, which has the function of defining the style for models. So I found a Laura that fits models and I like the style. You can choose any Laura you like, but to be effective, choose the same category. For example, models animate, Laura should also be in the animate category. I will proceed to enter a description prompt to create the required character. After ensuring the attribute parameters are set, I proceed to generate with the platform. We will wait and see what the results are. Okay, this is my first character created, and I will use this character as a reference for the next images. The image quality is great, character details are quite good. Next, a very important thing to ensure the consistency of the images created next is the following. The first thing is that the images must be created based on the same models and Laura. The second is that we are only allowed to change the words describing the action properties in the prompt. For example, here, I've changed some words describing actions and emotions in the prompt. Let's wait and see the results. After a while of waiting, I got some of the following images. They are amazing. The quality is better than expected. The consistency has worked with this method. I will continue to practice to test other created contexts. Please watch and practice with me. Great, I really like this image. So after a while of working with this AI platform, I have had some great results. I will choose my favorite results and proceed to separate the background. I will use Canva to separate the background and get the main character so we can easily combine spaced scenes to make them more vivid. Thus, we have guided you through a new AI platform and method, how to apply it to create highly consistent characters. I hope this video is useful and helps you do your work better. Help us spread the video and create motivation by subscribing to the channel and sharing the video. Once again, thank you very much. Goodbye and see you again in new videos.